Well, temptation has never been all that serious to me. I mean, like things come up in the mind, of course. Like we have this faculty of fantasizing and you can think about all sorts of things. But so, of course, difficulties and obstacles that would come up, but I wouldn't take them really serious. In the back of my mind, I'd always know that it's not anything really serious. That is not what I want to do with my life. That's not how I want to spend my life. Because that goal that I had, which I just talked about, was so absolutely clear that, you know, there couldn't possibly be anything better than that. This is the best thing I can possibly do with my life. So, for this reason, I mean, I've never had a single doubt about disrobing for 24 years. But with that, I'm not trying to say that I had it easy. I mean, I had lots of difficulties and lots of problems, lots of suffering. But always at the back of my mind, it was absolutely clear that this is the direction I'm going in. And how far I get, I don't know, but this is the direction I'm going in.